Well, new at noon, an Austintown man in a child pornography case was sentenced today. Robert Jensen will serve 10 years in prison. He pleaded guilty in August to several counts of pandering obscenity to a minor and voyeurism. U.S. Marshals arrested him in November. He was indicted on 36 felony counts. As part of his plea deal, Jensen must register as a Tier 2 sex offender.